Hello everyone, in this video I'll show you how to remove the door handle on this BMW 3 Series from 2016. Okay, first we'll have this plastic cap here on the door. Move it here inside, you will have a Torx T25. Okay, you will see it's not straight like this, it is like this. Okay, you will see. Remove this screw. Completely, until you hear that it's complete free. After that, pull your door handle and try to remove this plastic cap. Okay, it came out like this. You will have your light here. You can see. Now you just take away your door handle. Okay, take away this light by pushing and pulling up. Okay, to put it back is a little bit difficult because it's like BMW. Okay, here inside I'll show you. There inside you'll find a metal thing. Okay, I'll bring light back. Wait a moment. Okay, I'll bring a hook to show you. Okay, there, back, in the back, you'll have this metal thing that I'm pulling. Wait a moment. You cannot see it. Okay. Now maybe you can see it. Okay, there it is. This thing here, we need to pull it. Wait a moment. This thing here, you need to pull it because you need to put this behind this. Okay. Okay, I will try to put it back. Okay, maybe you will see it what I make here. Okay, there it is. Okay, put this in place. Try to pull this thing, but I think you need a special tool for this, a bigger hook. Okay, pull it. I cannot do it because not inside. Okay, maybe I will do it with the screwdriver. the screwdriver to put it back. Okay, put behind. Now it will work. Perfect. Okay, I don't know if you can see, but now you can see. You cannot see it, but in principle, you need to pull the metal thing and put it. This metal thing is like this and you handle it like this. You need to pull it like this and put the handle after this. Okay, now I will put the back, the light back. Really carefully pull this toward you, because if you put like this, you will lose. Okay, put this plastic back. Put the screw back. And this is it. Okay. This is it, how you remove your door handle on your BMW 3 Series. What is the tricky part is to put this metal thing back. But you will make it. Thank you for watching. Bye bye.